Have you ever wanted to play the piano like this? I've got just the app for you.
A player piano, sometimes called pianola or an auto piano, is a self-playing piano. They use air or motors to operate the piano and use piano rolls that have pre-programmed music. Player pianos were very popular in the late 19th and early 20th century. I took a trip to the Immortal Piano Company.
How long on average does it take you to refurbish a piano?
It depends what I do to it. There are 9,000 parts in a piano part of the piano, let alone the player part. There's 30 pieces of felt and leather per note. This, you sit here, you pump, but you're active, moving around things, putting your own rendition into the music.
This is a Schoninger piano, and it's just like a regular piano, but we have a middle pedal here, and when we press that, the top 30 notes turn into... your favorite thing about playing the player piano?
Oh, exhilarating. It's so exciting and fun. And just everyone gets involved. When I did it, I felt like I was in an old theater and there were hundreds of people there and we were all singing along even though it was only like 5 of us.
What is your favorite thing about your player piano?
About my player piano? I love to be able to wait for a moment when we're without power at the house and be able to sit down at the piano and put a roll in and start pumping away and have this wonderful music come out of my piano.
What is your favorite memory of your player piano?
I asked my husband because he grew up with it since he was a little boy. And he said that his family, who loved to sing and all their friends loved to sing, relatives, they would go downstairs in the basement where they had the piano after dinner, and they'd all sing to the player piano.
On second thought, who needs an app anyway?
Thank you.